doesn't work too much. Does his bishop share? And Amanda showed us, as we mentioned through the remark, what it means to be a wife of a Ben Taira, what it means to be a wife of a Ben Aliyah, what it means to be a wife of a yeshiva man who's an Isaac in Taira, made in Yerushalayim. It has to go with respect. It has to go with admiration. And it has to go with moral support.
Thank you.